Badass,
look at him.
That looks
bad. All right, Modern Media Mercs. As you can see, bringing you a bird's eye view of the world from up above the tree line, about 43 feet up. The important thing is to watch what you're doing. Where you at, Mark?
Watch what you're doing.
There you are. We come down fast.
You broke my tree.
No, I didn't.
You did.
Yeah, I broke a tree. I'm just a hurricane.
You broke my tree.
Oops.
Zombie.
Sorry, tree. But as you can see, we're coming back down. It's going to be a noisy, noisy affair. As soon as this tree lets go. I broke the tree. Hey, Mark, I broke the tree.
I see it.
Take what?
Rope. Rope.
Take a rope.
Alright,
we got a rope. Make sure it's long enough to hang yourself with.
Make a slip knot.
Slip knot.
Hang yourself.
Close enough. Slip knot. See a slip knot.
Slip knot.
Alright. Put that on the boom lever.
Look at that. That's tighter than Dick's hat band right there. You take this little, you take this little gadget. This is called a descender. Hook in.
All right, let's see what you got.
All right, oh. Remember, don't do this at home, Mark's
a little bit. Rather than using a nylon rope to jump
in your
off
belt loops.
In your belt loops. How is Adam anyway? He recovered from that, didn't he?
Kinda.
Now, to tell you the truth,
we've
all worked at heights, and it's always fun and exciting. Sometimes.
Well, it's also, you can be stupid.
Yeah, stupid.
You can be dangerous and stupid. Now
I was always at power plants, Mark's at table.
Now watch this stuff.
Tree.
Yeah, no.
Watch the power line. Watch the telephone line. You hooked the telephone line.
That's just top line.
You got the telephone line.
That's
cable time. So one problem, how do you get the bucket down?
Controls inside. Ready?
All right, go. You going?
I lose the trigger.
Hook yourself off to the other side.
Out here?
Yeah.
Come on, I have to do.
Just unhook your slip knot, undo it, and don't undo your descender.
Yeah. All right.
Not right. Just hold this side.
I got
it.
All right.
All right, here we go. Hold up. Now I go. You go on the ride. Now to come down, all you gotta do is just let off the rope a little bit, but don't let it burn your hands. Wow, there you go. We should get out in the yard, in the street where you can do it real high. Can you climb up the rope?
I don't know if I still can or not.
Let's see if you can try.
Got a lot of weight on. Hang on.
Take all your gear off.
I don't know if I can still climb a rope or not.
Come on, you can. You used to do it back in the Army. Got to use your arm, no.
Can you do it?
Let me try.
All right. Let's see you climb up there. So what's that mark? It's easier on what?
Two legs.
Easier on a tall pole.
A tall
Get
pole.
Off of me! Trying to film here. Whoa! Yeah, Memorial Day fun. Hey, watch that tree limb. Where are you going? Where are you going?
I can't reach it.
I'll raise you up. Hey, I'll go all the way to the top.
All right, here we go.
All right.
I got a ride now.
You going for a ride? Where are you going? I know I didn't boom out. Watch that power line.
That power line better watch me.
Hey, I've seen what happens when you hit a power line. Hey, Mark, you should just go like, ah! Oh, watch out, telephone line. Power line, in your rope. How high are you, about 25 feet?
A little bit longer than that.
Hey, is there any hedge apples up there?
About 30 feet.
Can't hear you on the video. All right, watch that power line. All right, watch the power line.
That's pretty fun.
That's the best fun a couple rednecks can have on a Monday evening.
All right.
Oh, nice try. There he is. There he is. It's coming down. Now free fall for about 10 foot. That's perfect.
All right, folks, the last ascent of the evening.
Here we go.
Going to film it from beginning to end. It's a safety training for a lineman, part 3.
All right, here we go.
Advanced.
Oh.
Advanced controls. Show you guys a little trick.
No.
Show you guys a little trick.
Upper controls. Okay, now. Upper controls.
All right, I'll give you control. All right, we're gonna go up about 35 feet through the tree. Yeah, we're up there pretty good. You're in the power line.
I see it.
All right.
Yeah, we're up the power line right there.
All right, that's 43 feet up. I think you're gonna get a branch in your butt. Now free fall. And that's the way it's done, folks.
That's the way it is, guys.
Amusement park fun for a rednecks. What do you think, Wolverine?
I like it.